Drug therapy of migraine. Migraine is more common in female than male. Migraine is also associated with extracranial vasodilatation. Now, how we can manage the acute attack of migraine? Mild case, moderate case, and severe case. In case of mild case, we use paracetamol or NSAIDs, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug or their combination, with or without antiemetics. Moderate case of migraine, we use NSAIDs or combination or Triptan or Ergot alkaloids with antiemetics. Severe case of migraine, we use Triptan or Ergot alkaloids with antiemetics plus prophylaxis. Now, what are the antiemetic drug we used in migraine? Metoclopramide, domperidone, promethazine, and diphenhydramine. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs. Combinations we used ibuprofen, naproxen, diclofene, and indomethacin. Triptans used in migraine therapy: sumatriptan and rizatriptan. Ergot alkaloids: ergotamine, tartrate. Now, the prophylaxis of migraine. Prophylaxis of migraine, we use some drugs called Propranolol, Pizotifen, sodium valproate, and Amitriptyline. Now, why triptan are used for migraine therapy? Triptan causes increased serotonin level in blood vessels. We know serotonin is a mediator of vasoconstriction, which causes extracranial vasoconstriction and reduce migraine pain. And that's all.